Sir Jeremy, you are a true friend of the crown. Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly.
Madam Susan, you are an even truer friend of the crown. Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly.
What is that?
This is a spiced honey mead wine that I have really been into lately. So bad. Dilly Dilly. Right?
Please follow Sir Brad. He's going to give you a private tour of the Pit of Misery.
I'm sorry, what?
Pit of Misery! Dilly Dilly!
Dilly Dilly!
Here's to the friends you can always count on. Bud Light, brewed to be America's favorite light lager.
Dilly Dilly.
Greg, you're alive. Where'd you go?
Get beer.
Wait, so you escaped the Pit of Misery and you came back?
Yeah, with Bud Light.
That is the dumbest thing that I
have. Oh, shut up, Doug.
Yeah, shut up, Doug. Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly! Dilly, dilly.
So, what'd I miss?
Kevin cried.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Here's to the friends you can always count on.
Yours is a generous king.
Dilly Dilly, Your Majesty.
Super Bowl tickets for life?
I'm gonna need that case back. Get it, get it.
Enter for your chance to win 4 Super Bowl tickets for life.
Well done, wizard. You are a true friend of the crown. Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly.
What would you have me do now, Your Majesty?
Turn that into Bud Light.
Okay.
Now turn that statue into Bud Light.
You know, Your Highness, I can do other things. I can put a curse on your enemies. I can make you immortal.
Yeah, no, just the Bud Light thing.
Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly!
Here's to the friends you can always count on.
Men, women, Dilly Dilly! Sure, we may be outnumbered. 20-1. They may have more men, more horses, and their horses may be faster and more intelligent than ours. They have arrows with fire, which probably don't hurt more than the regular ones. And unlike them, we have very little training. Look, I'm gonna level with you guys. We're out of Bud Light. And they have some! So Dilly Dilly!
Here's to the friends you can always count on.
You're so small from back here, I can't really tell.
Look!
It's the Bud Knight.
It's the Bud Knight. We're saved.
Yes.
Dilly Dilly!
Time to do what must be done. I did it.
Hey, Bud Knight, aren't you gonna fight with us?
Oh, a buddy of mine is having this 30th birthday thing.
Oh, yeah, well, that's understandable.
Hey, if you survive, come by.
Probably won't happen, but, you know.
Yeah, that's true. You know what? Watch this. Bud Knight!
Yay! Wow, somebody likes attention.
Here's to the friends you can always count on.
We're out of Bud Light.
Let the Bud Light flow once again. Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly.
We need a fresh keg here, too.
It's really loud in my face.
A keg of Bud Light is changed every 6 seconds. Enjoy it fresh.
Bueno, veamos qué pasará esta semana.
Still can't get used to that.
Mariana Mercedes y el lechero van a tener un bebé.
Can we skip the cheese maze?
Veo a tu gente despierta de madrugada. Todo porque las naciones del mundo van a enfrentarse y una sola vencerá.
¿Los brasileños?
Sí.
Every time.
Oh, and I see your brother trying to kill you.
Oh, no. I'm just kidding, he always does that.
Brindemos por los amigos con los que siempre puedes contar.
Lady Jennifer, you are a true friend of the crown. Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly.
Excalibur.
I spent the last 4 years pulling this out of the storm.
I thought that was a legend.
Sir Doug?
Bud Light Lime.
And Bud Light Orange. These are very rare.
Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly. Dilly, Dilly.
Here, let me just move this.
Bit of misery. Dilly Dilly.
Dilly Dilly.
Bud Light Lime and Bud Light Orange. Brewed with real citrus peels.
Thespian of California. It's the queen, the other queen. News of your royal wedding hath reached my summer kingdom. And being married to a royal ginger myself, I know how important it is that the bridegroom-to-be hath something blue to maketh her marriage true. Please, accept this gift from one royal to another. Dilly Dilly.
Oh, that is not going to end well. Shouldn't there be a guard there? Hey, it's my wizard. Wow!
It's Bud Light Lime and Orange season! Saddle my horse, you guys can walk.
Bud Light Lime and Bud Light Orange. Brewed with real citrus peels.
It's like a potato.
We're under attack!
Those are the winners of the Bud Light sweepstakes.
Let us welcome our friends!
Snap the code and play. Look for a chance to win a royal getaway.
In 2018, the Baltimore Ravens took a chance on an immortal, if unlikely, prospect.
Bud Knight, been looking at him for a long time.
Yeah, the Bud Knight talks a little bit differently than the rest of the team.
Where can I park my steed?
But as far as his athletic ability, the guy's a specimen.
The Liege of Lights was looking to test his valor and physical domination. And it appeared he had found it in football.
We have a few spots open at the end of the draft. A couple of our guys, our area scouts, had brought up his name, took a hard look at him, and decided to give him a call.
Thank you for coming. I'm here to announce my intention to play professional football for the Baltimore Ravens. Who wants some Bud Light?
But even for a light lager demigod, the nuance of football can be a lot to take in.
How would I characterize his talent? He's raw.
My bad.
Adapting to the game, it's, let's say it's a work in progress.
I've never seen him eat. That armor's never come off. In fact, he wears it in the shower. It was a little intimidating for the players. We like it, though.
Me and the guys are really getting along.
Is that real sword, though?
Yep.
How we doing?
Hey, you want to grab dinner? Just you and me?
Baby.
Appreciate you, man.
That was you riding the horse outside, right?
Yeah.
I was wondering what that was. I was so tired in the morning, I thought I was tripping.
So how has the whole rookie wall been for him? Is he adjusting to the speed of the game?
You know, he's adjusting to the speed of the game, learning the nuances.
We're really excited about the Bud Knight's upside. He's got to prove himself in camp, but we're really excited where this thing's going.
But then, a chance encounter changed everything.
Wait, what are you?
I'm the Bud Light guy.
Bud Light guy?
People ask for Bud Light, and I serve it to them.
I'm announcing my retirement from the league. Thank you.
And as one chapter ends, another begins.
Get your ice cold Bud Light hip! Ice cold Bud Light hip!
Your Highness, thank you for the invitation.
Yes. Though our moat is much larger than this.
Our great hall is much greater than this.
Much.
Our parties are much less crowded than this.
Oh, and our beers are much fancier than that.
Much.
Why did we invite them again?
We're raiding the castle and needed a distraction.
Attack, man!
Bud Light. For the many, not the few.
Barkeep, Bud Light's for everyone.
Actually, I prefer a nice mead.
Barkeep, Bud Light's for everyone and a mead.
Is it autumnal?
Bud Light's for everyone and one autumnal mead.
Is it malty and full-bodied? Because I like malt.
Cancel that mead.
Bud Light, for the many, not the few.
Count Pomplemousse, even though you won't try our kingdom's favorite lager, since you are my guest, I will try your mead.
Indeed. It's got an amazing mouthfeel.
Can I just get it over with?
No, no. Really take in the layered aromas.
The layered?
You'll notice a tinge of sour cream. It's got a fantastic after essence, don't you think? No, no. First, you have to admire its color.
No, I can't do it. Bud Light, please. And show these two to the wine cellar.
The wine cellar?
Bud Light. For the many, not the few.
Scribe, take this down. For far too long, people have been left to wonder what ingredients are in their beer. As your leader, make that handsome leader, I shall put an ingredients label on every case of Bud Light. This way, the people will be sure that the kingdom's favorite lightest lager is brewed with the finest ingredients. That was really great. Did you get that?
Oh, was I supposed to be writing that down? I was drawing this.
Introducing our new ingredients label, coming in February.
What are you doing?
Well, the king believes people should know what ingredients are in their beer.
He ordered us to tell everybody.
Yeah, but did he order you to shoot arrows blindly into the kingdom?
We didn't say not to.
Wouldn't it be better to just put the ingredients label on the packaging? Just a thought.
Well, we already put them on all these arrows.
We'll do it on the next batch.
All right. You know, you'll get more distance if you widen your stance.
Look at that, an ingredients label.
Introducing our new ingredients label, coming in February.
And that's how you brew it.
My king, this corn syrup was just delivered.
That's not ours. We don't brew Bud Light with corn syrup.
Miller Lite uses corn syrup.
Let us take it to them at once.
But if something did happen, we'd eat the wizard first, right?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Oh, brewers of Miller Lite, we received your corn syrup by mistake.
That's not our corn syrup. We received our shipment this morning.
You're joking.
Try the Coors Light Castle. They also use corn syrup.
Can you smoke outside?
Of Coors Light. Is this corn syrup yours?
Well, well, well. Looks like the corn syrup has come home to be brewed. To be clear, we brew Coors Light with corn syrup.
Ah.
Bud Light. Brewed with no corn syrup.
Miller Light.
Light is made with barley, water, hops, hop extract, and corn syrup. Bud Light is made with barley, rice, water, hops, and no corn syrup.
Hey, is someone whispering beer ingredients in there?
Did you know Coors Light is made with barley, water, hop extract, and corn syrup?
Next!
And Bud Light is made with barley, rice, water, hops, and no corn syrup.
It's a beautiful day for a joust.
Indeed. Sun's out. Got my lucky loincloth, cold Bud Light, comfy throne. I don't have the plague anymore.
Look, it's the Bud Knight!
Dilly Dilly!
All right, let's tap this keg. Giddy up, Peanut!
Machine. Adam, let him out.
We'll pick this up tomorrow morning. That's a wrap, folks. Thank you, thank you.
Alas, old friend. We really had a good run, didn't we? How I will miss the invasions, the sieges, the barbecues, the pool parties. I make you this sacred vow to protect the light lager we both hold dear and to never rest until I find those responsible.
Sire? Snack time.
Ooh, snack time.
Bud Light, no corn syrup, no preservatives, and no artificial flavors.
Nidi di rondine, risoni torti, quadretti e liche, bucatini, farfalle. Gnocchi, orecchietti, macaroni, tortellini.
Wait, are you just naming pasta varieties?
Yes.
You want to grab something to eat?
Yes.
Ciao.
I could go for some Italian.
Eagles of Philadelphia. Well, I'm surprised to see you guys here. I thought it was all over. But even though the king is never wrong, it looks like I was wrong, which I never am. The injury gods threw mud at you, but the perseverance gods wiped you off and patted your behind. Now all you need is Lady Luck and Lord Victory to smile upon thee, and the championship will be thine. So for you, I'll say it only once. Philly, Philly!
Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out?
E-A-T-L-E-S-E-R!
patriots of New England, hear my words. When thy enemies want to dethrone you, you must defend what is yours. And when haters accuseth thee of foul play, remember, it's because they're jealous of thy rings. And when thou feelest that the battle is all but lost, rely on the wisdom and handsomeness of thy quarterback. Follow your sleeveless leader, Dilly Dilly! Ye Jaguars of Jacksonville, I knew you would emerge from your prior battles victorious, because I believed in you, but also because my royal fortune teller predicted three things. You would make it to the Super Bowl, you would win the Super Bowl, and I would be poisoned by my cousin. Let's hope she's right. Dilly Dilly. Ye footballers of Minnesota, as any we all know, 'tis no greater honor than to do battle on one's owneth land. And 'tis no greater dishonor than to watch two other kingdoms do battle on one's owneth land while one sits at home on one's couch. So, Dilly Dilly!
Your saddle, my king. Gonna need those reins, too. Dilly Dilly.
Gridiron warriors of Washington and Dallas. I know my fair share about rivals. Just last year, my uncle tried to poison me at this very table. Every year, they come. They drink your Bud Light, eat your food provisions, try to usurp your throne. But what are you going to do? They're family. You can't live with them. You can't exile them to a remote island. But you guys, no family ties there. You guys really hate each other.
Have at it, Washington and Dallas.
Dilly Dilly. You can enter to win tickets to see your favorite team play throughout the season.
Oh, wow. You are so kind and handsome.
Dilly Dilly.
Making him talk.
Nidi di rondine, risoni torti, quadretti eliche, bucatini, farfalle, gnocchi, orecchietti, macaroni, tortellini.
Wait, are you just naming pasta varieties?
Yes.
You want to grab something to eat?
Yes.
Ciao.
I could go for some Italian.
What is it? A case of Bud Light. This is the best Christmas ever.
What is Christmas?
It's a holiday he invented to celebrate the crisp taste of Bud Light.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Mostly it's an excuse to get people to give him Bud Light.
Let me guess. Bud Light.
And this will happen every year?
Oh, yes. And also every Tuesday.
This means so much to me. Next!
Brewed to be crisp, Bud Light.
Bud Light for a Super Bowl party. Wizard, turn me into Bud Light.
Dilly Dilly.
Whoa, I was kidding. Just do the throne. I can't believe you were going to do that.
Here's to the friends you can always count on.
Horatio, Claude, you guys know what I love about Bud Light?
It's brewed with four ingredients. Hops, barley, water, and rice.
In all their glory. And no corn syrup, artificial flavors, or preservatives. Just this beer.
Sorry.
There for the entire world to see. Stripped down to its bare essence.
Put some pants on.
Sorry.
Bud Light. No corn syrup, no preservatives, and no artificial flavors.
My king, I have discovered something called a preservative. We can put it in Bud Light and make it last forever.
Wait, why would I want it to last forever if I'm gonna drink it now?
Start again. Imagine you wanted to wait a year.
A year? It won't be cold in a year. Are you all right?
Okay.
I could be dead in a year, right?
Yes, my king, you'll definitely be dead in a year.
Maybe sooner.
Thank you. I think I'll drink it now. Year-old beer. It's madness.
Bud Light. No corn syrup, no preservatives, and no artificial flavors.
Good morning, Oracle Susanna.
Guys, what are you doing here?
You said that we could watch the game on your crystal ball.
No.
We brought Bud Light.
Okay, coming.
Oh, I wonder how it works.
No. Blindfold is for me. Here goes nothing!
Mom, you're going to break it.
Do we lose?
Here's to the friends you can always count on.
Are you going out tonight?
What? No.
But you have your coat on in the castle. And everyone's all dressed up.
Are they? Well, maybe it's laundry night. Something like that, probably.
And you're drinking Bud Light Platinum.
Look, I'm not gonna lie to you. Just let's go quickly. Don't wait up.
Bud Light Platinum.
Did you ditch him?
Oh, yeah. He doesn't have a clue.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Bud Light Platinum. Brewed for the night.
I feel like they should be here by now.
There's only one other place they could be.
Where are the Bud Light Platinums?
Oh, you're looking for the party turret. This here is the Stern into the Void turret. Completely different turrets.
Oh, it's the wrong rooftop.
We only have two turrets.
Unbelievable.
Bud Light Platinum. Brewed for the night.